हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड। सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल आंसर क्वेश्चन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4 ऑफ ईवीएस। देन लिसन केयरफुली एंड नोट इन योर नोटबुक। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट नाउ। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। Why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes because they protect us from heat, cold and rain. Okay. B. What kind of clothes do we wear in winter? In winter we wear woolen clothes. Okay. C. What is a uniform? A uniform is a special cloth that wear by people of some kids of as police uniform. D. When do you wear special clothes? Me wear special clothes in occasions like wedding, birthdays, festival or parties. Okay students, what is a costume? People of different parts of world wear different clothes, often a special country is called costume. Okay student. Question number 2, give below are some type of cloth. Write M for men, W for women and B if both can wear it. Students, you will solve this question yourself. Okay. Question number 3, give 2 example of clothes you would wear. In summer, pant shirt and frock. In winter, sweater, jacket, etc. Okay. On your birthdays, frock, suit. On your cousin's wedding, langa, chunni, frock, suit, etc. At school, shirt and skirt, t-shirt and trouser. Okay, students. Activity at home, fancy dress show. Imagine that you have to participate in a fancy dress competition. अपने आप को इमेज करना है कि आप एक फैंसी ड्रेस कॉम्पिटिशन में पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे हो. 1. What would you like to be? I would like to be my friend's role. Why? Because she is an intelligent and very polite girl. 3. What kind of clothes would you wear? I will wear frock suit and chunni. 4. Write a line you would say on stage. I would say, I share my things and lunch with others. Okay, students. Thank you.